Space-saving tips for a bedroom nursery. We started with a beautiful crib, no room for a changing table, so we made a custom changing box, over-the-door storage with everything really close nearby. My husband made this beautiful custom bookshelf that hangs on the wall to save room, and a small vintage chair to rock baby. We changed our closet to be all easy open storage, and now we're ready. Send to a friend who might need some space-saving nursery tips.